EA Sports is proud to present the final round of Q School. Welcome to the permanent home of the Tour Championship, where Brant Snedeker took the title and the $10 million prize that goes with the FedEx Cup back in 2012. Designed by Donald Ross and played by the greatest players in the game, Jim Nance and David Faraday in the booth for EA Sports.
Ooh, got a hold of this one. That's a well-executed tee shot. Well, that's on the green, and it's looking at a birdie opportunity. And to go a further shot under par. So close. Just a tap in from there.
Beautiful day for golf. Couldn't ask for anything much better than this, and we should see some low numbers on the scorecard.
Very nice from that distance, about 5 feet away. Six footer.
This to pick up a shot to par.
Okay, makes up another stroke. Just one back now.
Let's review the progress the golfers have made thus far. He's showing a lot of game right there. Let's hear from David on this next shot.
Right at about 125 yards to where the hole is cut. Looks like the pitching wedge from here.
On the green, and a chance for birdie. And that ties the lead. Here's a look back at last week's tournament results.
There's the shot, you see, that would have lengthened my career considerably.
Still some work left from this distance.
Now for birdie.
Poorly executed putt. The next one won't be any easier.
And this putt to save par. Well, this is a beautiful shot, Jim. He put it right in the fairway.
And now a quick check of the leaderboard.
-60 degree wedge. Just a beautiful shot from there. Facing about a 10-footer here.
This would give him the par. That was hit well and with skill, but just off. With a bogey on that hole, he can't be too happy. That one was all over the flagstick the entire way.
And an 8-foot putt left. For the birdie.
Never a doubt. Excellent start off the tee. A great way to begin the hole.
180 yards left to the hole here.
And now a quick check of the leaderboard. Here's who's currently leading the season for greens in regulation. All that's left for par. Wow! Never expected a putt from that distance to get so close. That will go in the books as a drop shot. An ever-shifting leaderboard, here's a look.
Maybe he's just got so good at the game that it's boring being on the fairway, and he decided to hit it there on purpose.
That ball could have gone anywhere, but instead, it's in there close.
A real opportunity here to get one back.
With that, we have a new leader. Let's check the leaderboard. That shot took a nice bounce and finds the fairway. A beautiful shot here and lands within 5 feet of the cup.
Looking to close out the front nine with a birdie. Yes, a little Tweety bird.
Here's an update on his performance for the first nine.
Good smooth backswing, nice change of direction, and a straight tee shot. That sets up his second shot beautifully.
A quick view of how our leaders are doing for the tournament.
Looks to be a 9-iron here. You could call this a weak gap wedge or a strong sand wedge, whatever you want, but it's 52 degrees. Setting up now on what looks like about a 6-footer, Jim.
A double bogey try.
Who knew? What an amazing putt.
Here's how the golfers have been performing on the 11th so far this round. Just what you were looking for from that distance, in there close. Put that on the card as a birdie. Perfect release through the ball, and this shot is on the fairway.
Only 110 yards left.
You are looking at not his A game, his A++ game. Who's made the most birdies this week? Take a look. He drove that one with authority. What are you seeing out there today, David?
We got a couple of hundred yards to the flagstick. And a very realistic chance for birdie after that beautiful shot. A little birdie opportunity here. Beautiful. Lovely straight lines in that swing, solid impact, and that's nicely in the fairway.
Let's hear from David on this next shot.
Well, nice lie in the fairway, just 135 yards left.
Great shot. Puts it next to the hole, about 5 feet out.
This for birdie.
Let's review how the previous golfers have fared on this hole. That was a fairway you need to hit. It's in the second cut. That one has missed the fairway again and found the rough. Has this one for par. That's a good solid start to this hole.
That's another notch lot left. On the green, chance for a birdie.
This is for his birdie. So close. And will remain 4 under with that putt. Let's go to our data bank now and find out the best of the best so far. That was a less than stellar attempt, and now we'll play from the second cut. Here in the final round, let's take a look at the leaderboard.
This is 100 yards to the flagstick.
For par. Time for a quick peek now at the leaderboard. There is some mileage to cover to sink this putt.
He's putting for birdie here. Okay, good effort. These are the ones that shouldn't be a problem, Jim. But they are. Well, we don't want a bogey here. This is for par.
And that one found the cup. What an amazing effort we just witnessed. Jim Nance, along with David Faraday and all the EA Sports crew, saying so long.